Anthony Matos has taken his share of lumps in skateboarding.
Oh my goodness.
But he always gets back up and moves on. This kid from Kernersville has super skills, passion, and a thankful heart.
For me, personally, I'm thankful that skateboarding's kept me out of trouble. I kind of use it as a way to channel the gratitude towards skateboarding. I see myself going far with skateboarding.
This competition was called Extreme Amateur Games, and it took place at Above Board Skate Park in Greensboro. Some of the stunts they pull off,
whoa,
pretty impressive. Everyone is trying to land the big move and to outdo the next person.
The energy that it brings all the people together, you know, trying to do the same stuff that you're trying to do, and just, you know, the competition, you know, it doesn't hurt to have a little bit of competition.
The ownership of the 10,000 square foot skate park is a mother-daughter duo.
People need hobbies. They need something that they love. They need a passion. And for a lot of people, it's skateboarding, BMX, and it's scootering, it's inline skating. And if I can help people, you know, discover and accomplish their dreams, then, you know, then I feel really fulfilled.
Yes, it's not just for skateboarding. You'll see the BMX stars out there too.
You come here, everyone's instantly accepting, especially as a BMX rider. There's a lot of skate parks around that do not even allow BMX to be participated in their activities or whatever. Here, they're super cool about it.
A place to express yourself in a no judgment zone. Try new tricks and feel so good when you pull it off. And then share it with the world.
They make their own clips. They're always videotaping each other, posting on Instagram. They're tagging the big companies, you know, trying to get noticed, trying to get sponsored. So this gives them a little bit more exposure.